Once your bag is in safety stowed, please make yourselves comfortable and keep the aisle clear for all our remaining customers to join us on board. As a reminder, smoking, including the use of guys vaping and the use of any other smoking device, is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This does include all three toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. Thank you. Boarded and we're about to brief you on the safety procedures of this aircraft. We ask that you remove your personal headphones until the end of the briefing. Portable electronic devices may be used during the flight as long as they are in flight safe mode. You may use handheld devices such as...
Looking after your safety for Kevin and being led by Angela today. Well, thank you very much for boarding so promptly. We're almost ready to go here at France. Just waiting for the final paperwork and the last of your bags to be loaded underneath. Once the doors are closed, we'll be closing up and pushing back. taking off towards the south today before making a 180-degree turn back on ourselves to start heading towards Gatwick. Flight time on the way up is 4 hours and we'll be climbing up to 36,000 feet along the route. On the way down, we did have the occasional bump, so expecting the same on the way back up to Gatwick, so with that in mind. When the seatbelt signs are turned off, if you could just keep your seatbelt slightly fastened whilst you are seated, just in case we do encounter some more unexpected bumps. When either myself or Samuel turn the seatbelts on, please do return to your seats as quickly as possible, fasten your seatbelt and make it visible to the cabin crew. This is for your own safety and the safety of everybody around you. As I mentioned, Angela and her crew are primarily on board for your safety this morning, this afternoon, so please do give me your full attention at all times, especially during the safety demonstration we'll be showing you on the taxi out. I'll speak to you again before we arrive into Gatwick to update you with the latest weather conditions and our time of arrival there. In the meantime, please sit back and enjoy the flight. Thank you very much.
No.
Yeah.